I am Dr. Deep Bhandare, a consultant orthopedic surgeon practicing in Goa since last 40 years and have been associated with Manipal Hospital, Goa since last 6 years. I want to talk to you today about how to save your knee joints. The purpose of this talk is that the knee replacement surgery is a wonderful surgery, which is a life-changing surgery and has given consistently good results to millions of patients all over the world. However, it's a definitive procedure and we do not like to do it in younger patients. It has its own complications and it has come to the knowledge of the peers that though surgeon is happy with the procedure, patient is not always 100% happy. He always has some complaints or the other. So many times patients come to us asking how to avoid any replacement surgery. Early patients or early osteoarthritis of the knee can definitely avoid or postpone knee replacement surgery. The commonest cause of osteoarthritis is obesity and some deformity in the knee. Mostly in India, we have bow legs or varus deformity, which leads to wearing out of the joint, which needs knee replacement surgery. This increases with age and it's worsened by weight. Since one cannot decrease the age, one can definitely decrease the weight. So, keeping yourself fit within limits of your weight, controlling your diet, and regular exercises will definitely help in preventing knee replacement surgery. In early stages of bow legs, what you call varus, when other joints are not affected, a very good surgery that we offer to the patient is high tibial osteotomy. This surgery corrects the alignment of the knee so that weight bearing remains equally on both the compartments of the knee, so one compartment is not worn out. And high tibial osteotomy surgery is performed beyond the joint, not in the joint. So joint surfaces and joint cartilage is well maintained. It's a quick operation, fast mobilization, and definitely can avoid patients going to knee replacement in future. If at all necessary, a knee replacement can be done at a later age. But we have found a lot of patients who postpone or delay their knee replacement or sometimes avoid a knee replacement surgery. So I would say high tibial osteotomy is a good surgery to avoid a knee replacement.